in the bed a whole week. I got the house. You ain't got to worry about nothing. I get the mail. I tend to you. Just you go and lay down, stay in the bed a whole week. You ain't got to get up for nothing.
Love. Baby, you been getting up for your family, not for me. I ask you every day, why you running? You been running with your family.
I'm talking about us. Don't bring family in here.
Okay, so you been running. You ain't been running for me.
Don't bring them up in here.
Okay, you been laying down until they called you.
I'm talking about
every day.
Love.
Laying down.
Love. You say you lucky to be here with me. I'm talking about you and I. What family got to do with you and me? They ain't waking
you
up with us.
You was laying down into that. You ain't never got up and did nothing until that.
Into what?
Until you went somewhere with family. You was laying down all day, every day in that bed.
Did I get up because I had to get up?
To pee? Kept asking you, you want your little food? You want your food? You want your food? No, I ain't
what
hungry.
Baby,
give me some. Give me some chips, baby. Give me some soda, baby. Every time, and
no,
I'm getting it.
I'm just throwing out examples.
So what are you talking about then? Why am I listening to this right now?
I'm asking you, do you really love me? Do you really know
what
love
is? That's what I'm saying. Come here, give you a fortune cookie.
You get one yourself and eat it.
And you asked me, did I take one? I said, no, I'm already lucky. And look where this go. Doing something nice. I just sit here and just don't say nothing. Then you say, oh, you a part. It's like, well, I don't know what the fuck to do. I can't believe you, Dean. I can't believe that. I gotta believe that you just lost. You just don't understand. It's no way.
Don't believe none of that bullshit. Don't let them little people start talking up in your head. Because I only said, you said that you're lucky because you're here with me. But do you really love me?
And I told you yes. Then
and
you went on
you
with
know
something
what
else.
Love really is.
Okay, Tracy.
Now, don't let people get to talking in your head because it's nothing like that. It's obvious that I want you to show me love while I'm speaking on it. It's obvious. Why would you take it somewhere else?
I don't understand what you want because you ain't been getting up. Yeah. You okay? Thank you.